this takes the Black Pants Legion. This is a special scenario Mr. Trugath set up for us. Mr. Trugath is an awesome member of the Legion. He's a coder and everything else. And so we have this cool little scenario set up, and it's going to be fun. We're here to fix the station, and we've been dispatched to rescue a station that's been gray-tided into oblivion, and then turn a profit on it before we can go home. So here we are. Listen up, you shitbags. We're all here. We have to fix this gray-tided piece of shit, and then we have to go home. So, everyone suit up and stop being chuckle fucks. Also, make sure you have a station-bounced radio, because telecoms is dead. Alright, I'm gonna... Oh god, they're pushing me out of the way, you fucking lizard bitch! I'll kill you! Oh cool, emergency response team suit. Yeah, but he set up this awesome scenario, which is gonna be us trying to rescue this station that's been just completely ruined. I mean, just completely, absolutely fucked. We have to fix it, we have to figure out what happened to it. And that's the objective. So, that's what we're gonna do. And the lizard is already drunk. Oh, there it is. Awesome. The tool belt is full. Oh wow, it is a full tool belt. All right, like this. Someone's picking it up. All right. Let's make sure that this is... Oh! Hey! Stop throwing toolboxes. Jesus. Hey! 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 Okay, it's working. Whew. All right. Here we go. Follow me to glory. It'd be great if someone opened that door. All right, here we go. Hopefully no one dies to lack of oxygen. Oh, wait, no! Nah, here. We're going this way. Okay. Okay, folks. We're about some distance from the station. Out these doors and float over. Okay. Oh my god, stuck already. We didn't think this through. Alright. Move. Oh my god. It's alright. Let's go. Alright. Wow, this station does look fucked. Very well done. Very well done, Trugath. I like it. Oh yeah, oxygen on, because space. Wow, the station did get ruined. Okay, someone is gasping. That's not good. Okay. Oxygen on, Butterworth. Doesn't work if it's off. Alright. So yeah, as I said, basically the scenario is we're here to try to fix the station. Okay. Check, check. Radio check. People are throwing black shoes. Why is my radio not working? Check, check. Radio check. Okay. I have a body here in botany. Let's get this engine on and gravity on. Let's figure out what happened here. Should have gotten mag boots. Hey, says Billy Bungle. Go. All right, time to get to engineering if we can. Just another day on Space Station 13. If you see an extra radio, let me know. All right. Okay, engineering seemingly has extra power or auxiliary power. Oh man, doors have been hacked open. Doors are hacked open down here. This is bad. Oh, it hasn't even been wrenched into place. Shit! Oh, this is bad. I have done stupid. And now I'm stuck. Great. Yeah. That radio bounced back. That's why it's a station bounce radio. Get it? No? Okay. Warning, about to bring up gravity. If you can. Alright. I'm gonna try to fix this. If we can. Found a life form. A life form. Elaborate. Well, a dead life form. Gravity generator charging. That doesn't look right. An assistant. Those are not life forms. That doesn't look right either. Well, let's just put it together. Crap. All right. Let's wire everything. I'm gonna help getting this engine running so we have some power. Man, this is a pretty cool scenario. I dig it. Heal? Ow. This is not good. Alright, well, oh, I gotta close all the casings. Oh! Gravity on, thank you. Let's hope I put this together right. It's just a particle accelerator. What's the worst that could happen? All right, run scan. All parts in place. All right, that is handled. Now we have to try to fix everything else. Oh shit, no, turn off. Whoopsie doodle. That could be pretty bad. Alright, it is welded. Okay. Oops. Alright. Jesus, how bad is it? Report on Atmos. Is it fixable? We're gonna set up Singulo. Looks pretty bad. Okay. That's welded. That's welded. Crap, needs to be on actual floor. Alright, let me pick this up here. Floor tiles. There we go. It's been a while since I've had to fix shit. Usually I'm the one flailing around dying. Right? I'm really excited for this scenario. I think it was pretty cool. Begin securing the Tesla coil. Excellent. I'm just going to take this for myself. Nothing the company time says I can't have my pick of salvage. If you decide to die, cloning still has power. That's good. Oh, that's floating off. Alright. Wow. What a shit show. Just kind of giving him a nudge. Making sure everything works. Look out, says somebody. Yeah. There's residual power. We'll be getting mains back online shortly. Wait, are these real insulated gloves? Well, now they're Checkers insulated gloves. Thank you. I might take a spare or two. Pete is refined. Repeat, Pete is fine. I really don't want that goat to be fine. I really don't. Fucking bastard. Oh, and these aren't secured to the floor. I'm just gonna secure them so they don't bounce around and, you know, etc. Etc. is dangerous. I'm gonna ask people what happened here. What's the story for the log? Have we found any evidence? Also, team, what's everyone working on? I'm down here in engineering, fixing the engine mabob thing. I'm totally qualified. Actually, I'm watching someone else do it. I'll go load these and get out of his way. Let's check the APC power levels. Yeah. 13%, 24%, 63%. Looks like more chaos than normal for medbay. Lots of bad. Someone go check telecoms. Let's see what we can get gone and doing. Let's see if we can get it fixed. Because at first, telecoms are out, which makes it pretty challenging. Okay, I got a raise on. These arrays are on. This array is on. All right. Mind you, I'm just the lowly QM. But it says I set the engine up right. Try to make sure debris is ready and out of the way. Oh shit. No. Come back. Alright, I don't want to use any of that. I want to use this. But yeah, I kind of wanted the scenario done, and it was done, so I'm really stoked. Sorry about that. Okay. Where'd the engineer go? Okay. I think we're go to try to start this engine. Let's do this. Solar's almost online. Fixing generator. And that can stay there. Huh. Check courses as you go. Not a bad idea. Turn on the fuel generator. Turn on the fuel generator. Turn on the field generator. It's fine, says somebody. All right. We good, Butterworth? Let's do this. Generator on. All right. Just making sure these are on. You got a duck. All right. Guys, let's try to fix some of these external doors and fix Atmos. Now we'll see how good these people are at stuff. Let's make sure everything's working. Waiting for that beam. I don't trust you. Trust you, Beam. You're fucking dangerous, and I know it. never trusted. Okay, all generators are running. They're good to start. Okay, here we go. Particle strength of 1. Let's put it to 2 to start. Initiating engine startup procedures. Hold on to your asses. Come on, Singulo. The station is creepy. Yeah, it is. Yes, it is. Oh, there's Singulo. Repeat, we have Singulo. Engine showing all good. Oh shit. God damn it. I get pulled in front of that thing with a Singulo. Currently making our way to the Hoff office. Good. Alright. Getting a little irradiated here. Alright, I'm gonna watch and make sure this thing grows to a reasonable size. This is all just blown out to space. So it does no purpose to try to fix that. Crap. Okay, we should be good. Let's check this mess. That's a big Singulo now. Alright. Should be off. Access denied. Alright. Think we are good. How are those solars coming? Bot is online. GifBot, report to begin sealing hull breaches. Need help. Location. All right, this station is fucked. Someone says need help. And then they went silent. Is that a fucking fit clean bot? Oh my god. Sounds terrible. Go to cargo. This bot is made for cleaning. There's a monkey with a hat on. Things got bad here. You know it. Right of medical. There's a leg there. That's not good. It's very bad. Found a heavy-duty plasma cutter. What? Hey! Leave a dog alone. It's just a dog. No doggo. He's the chaplain. Finding body parts everywhere. Well, the captain shot himself. Just another day. Well, let's get all access and try to seal hull breaches immediately. That's priority one. Alright, power's back up there. Whoa. Power tools. Good bot. Good bot. Eh? This isn't working. Is it missing stuff? Huh. Will not fit in the duffel bag. Crap. Good bot. Found me some power tools. And this is all fucked. Dead assistants. A dog that's stab proof. Oh boy, we got a cap ID. Bring that ID to Hop Office. Yes, found this. Come back here, paper. I failed. Everyone else is dead. Tell my family I tried. Except for a short while in here, Randolph. Well, the captain seems like they gave up. Gray tide perhaps ruined this station. The feedback is killing me out ears. Ugh. I hate this. I'll need new access, and we need to figure out what's going on with power. Why isn't shit charging? There's a lot of feedback. It's hilarious. Yeah, it's not charging. Wiring may be shot. Is everything working? Slowly. Let's get these wires connected. Because power is good. Who don't like power? People who hate things. Start at the SMS and work backwards. log in. I would like to have, well, rename, assignment, custom, quartermaster, no, King of Cagonia. Must fix. Yeah, let's keep hop power up. Let's run some cables and see what happens. Is Atmos completely fucked, or is it fixable? Goddamn. Rapid construction device, eh? Fuck, I'm running out of room to put stuff. All right. Let's slowly try to figure out the mystery of this station. Glad we got. Oh wow. This is all completely ruined. This is a very interesting scenario because it's kind of creepy. Robot. Fix wires and maintenance. Can we call a cargo shuttle? Remains to be seen. We need power up. Up first, and I'm going to try to seal some breaches. Alright. Deconstruct. Light electromagnetic pulse detected. Let's deconstruct these airlocks and build new ones. Cause I'm awesome. And this thing makes you seem like a genius when you're not. Low ammo. God damn it. Found a crown. Interesting. I'm headed to cargo. I think this is Puppy Station. What happened here? Explosions, body parts. Grows pretty much everywhere. I'm only slightly irradiated, so. Oh man, I'm low on food. I start getting hungry. We have space vines here. Wire cutters, maybe. Need a flamethrower for that. Fucking phoned metal. The station was ruined expertly. Escape. And escape is ruined. I could go for a burger. This would be nice. There's cargo on this fucking heap. Robot, follow me. Check, check. Anyone found telecoms yet? Also, where's cargo on this shit barge? Cargo. Yeah. Fixed telecoms. What happened here? Soap? Bullet casings? QM, yeah. Want me to steal and sell? Yeah, let's start moving debris here immediately. What is this? Oh, yeah, that. Okay, people, let's seal the hull before we start moving atmospherics around. Okay, let's see if I can call. Mining shuttle is intact. Calling firefighting, God. CENTCOM shuttle. Let's see if it shows. Just find and retrieve shit to sell at this point. Congrats, Chaplain. Your office is mostly intact. Seems like there was a fire here. What kind of things? Anything not nailed down. Yeah. All customers requested that way to the disembarkation lounge. Trugath did a great job making this ship fucked up. Testing. Telecounts is back up. This is nice. More vines and dead people in security. My, my. Nice. Let's see if telecoms is indeed back up. Is telecoms back up? That appears to be a no. This all set up and nice. Oh, hold on. No. Ah, bumping into me, you bastard. Shell casings found in cargo. Ten mil. Burnout servers. Oh, that's bad. Randolph. Save for Randolph. What is this? It's a cream pie closet. What? Just full of banana. I have all access, buddy. Yes, let's move this when it's full. All right. I'm gonna keep that quartermaster cloak. That's important to me. Get that beacon. That can't be there. Oh, crap. Yeah. Make sure that beacon isn't in there. No beacons can be launched. Sir, report. Oh, the feedback. Well, repairs are coming along nicely. Good, let's make sure our Borgs can recharge. Everything is absolutely fucked. And I like how it tells little stories. Shell casings and ash. Nice. Thank you. Let's get this sealed. Find and seal all damaged areas ASAP. Wow, there's just guts in the hallway and shit. Banana seeds. I am back online. This is GifBot. Mag booze. Always a good idea. I have mine. Attention, Black Pants Salvage Incorporated. We haven't received any cargo or update on progress regarding Procreatory Trade Post Alot 21. Please confirm activity by sending stole requisition cargo to the central hub. Will do. Alright, I'm gonna...
Attention, new command report created.
I'm also going to send proof the captain off themselves by sending this suicide note / permission to loot the station. Peek the big ham happy. Yes, sir. Okay. Shuttle away. Let's hope they're happy. A fanny pack. What's that about? Internals crate, armor crate, SWAT crate. Engineering.
Attention, new command report created.
Centralized Union of Cargonia. Thanks for ruining my day with that suicide note. Enjoy your credits. Move freight. You know. Solar panel crate, power cell crate, anti-breach shield projector crate. That could be neat. 11,000. Raw materials. Alright. Must find food on the abandoned station. How creepy. How perfect for a scenario, though. Pistachios. That's creepy. Creepy empty casket in the main tunnels. Very spoopy. Ingredients box. Okay. Good news is the science chemical storage is undamaged and untouched. If we can get power to the kitchen, we have some good times. Yeah, I saw that. Can't think of a practical use for the moment. May have use for it. I'll sort power here. We can get power here. We can make burgers. I know the first ingredient. Oh wait, I gotta pull all their shit off. They had to take a break to kill the goat. This is the Black Pants Legion. This is what we do. Eh? Why won't this work? Is it because there's no power? Probably. Yeah. APC is behind the kitchen. It's in the slaughter room. It's right there. Cook with the speed of a methed out cat person. I will try. I will try. Got 5 kids to feed, man. Okay, we got shit floating everywhere. Rolling pin. I guess I'll just stomp this into the floor. Cause it's all on the floor anyways. Shit. No, don't need to do that. Just need to... Flat dough, flat dough, flat dough. Just microwave a bunch of dough, it's fine. It's how they make pizza in all the best restaurants, isn't it? All right. Let's put these doughs there. Throw that back there for now. I'm gonna make some pizzas. Monkey. Good. More pizza. I mean, food. Alright, we're all having to wear like a bunch of different hats here. The previous tenants of the station are saving the current tenants of the station. That's how it should be. Well done. Well done indeed. I'm just gonna put some raw monkey meat on this pizza. It'll be all right. Here we go. I'm an excellent chef. Okay, very quickly. Helmet off, mask down, eat. I know you're a crew lead and a chef. Eat pizza while holding breath, no oxygen. Oh boy. Gotta have many, many hats on when you do low grav repairs out here. Or at least be able to cook a pizza. Alright, what's this? It's the ingredients box. Cabbage? Can we have a cabbage pizza? Someone's gonna say no, that'll ruin it. Mushrooms, that goes on a pizza. Corn, I'm putting the corn on the pizza. And sweet potato, and just normal potato. The corn is on its side. Anyone restock my lights? Alright, breathe deep, breathe deep, breathe deep. Oh, no. Everything's up. Good. Alright, so we made pizza quite well. Gotta be able to cook a pizza. It's one of the rules of Salvage. Let's leave this here. A 3-hour tour. Don't you like raw goat meat on your pizza? I know I do. Put a banana on that shit. I don't give a fuck. Oh, well. No problemo. How's telecoms coming? All right. We're getting this working. Some server damage. So we can get it working, the better. Alright, if we can get lights on, that's good. What the fuck? Cardboard cutouts. It scared the shit out of me for a second. I was like, did someone put some spooky alien ghost thing there? It's like, I don't like it. How goes sealing hull breaches? Making food and weed. Got a cookie. genius. What? It even works in my pocket. Seems to have taken a bit of EMP in engineering. Could be the Singulo. And everything is pretty fucked. Replace pretty with very fucked. Wow, human pieces everywhere. That's creepy. What happened out here? Oh, there's the lawyer action figure. And Gibbs. Well, this is all exploded. Fantastic. This is bad. But also just kind of just another day, I think. What the fuck is this back here? Power control modules. Okay, monkeys and disposal pipes. Don't see that every day. Well, actually, you do on TG. They just throw them down the disposals nowadays. That's not what I meant to do. Great. Alright. Good enough. What's going on out here? Under attack to the east? This is... Where? Who's this Calvin Greenwood person? Okay, drugs. Shit. Oh, wow. Cindy's. And I can melee attack that bitch. Oh, wow. Huh. Cindy is down. Looks like we had someone hit us. Y'all okay? Slightly wounded. Elite Syndicate hard suit, huh? Goddamn is right. $2.3 million with the repairs. Guys loaded up on lots of bang bang. Shells everywhere. There's some pressure in cargo. How goes our work with fixing the hull? Repressurizing is a priority now. Be good? No, far from it. Right arm and leg are a bit fucked. Suit off. Okay. Interesting where the atmosphere will kind of settle. All right. Feeling better now. Thank you. Sell that gun. That'll make us some money, maybe. Bring all garbage or broken equipment to cargo. We're selling it. Okay, robot. Help, crit. Where are you? That makes it handy to know.
Attention, new command report created.
Just a heads up, Cindy, industrial salvage crew was spotted heading that way a half hour ago. I would have told you sooner if it mandatory lunch breaks. Hope all is well. That's nice. Yep. Butcher that fuck. Well. Na na da 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 da. Help dying. Location. Oh, what a weird looking bastard. Really weird looking bastard. Syndicate mask, combat gloves, tactical turtleneck, all sorts of things. A jet harness. Alright, we need to move some freight. No one's going to be using this for anything productive. I will sell it. Gotta move that shit. Gotta move it. Alright, here we go. Here we go, folks. All right. Okay, who wants guns? Well, we should probably issue firearms. Strip that body and toss it on a conveyor. Where's my telecoms? I can order more metal. Okay, I need help in the armory. What is going on? All right. Fucking Beepski. Beepski is alive? Dead captain. And here's some plate armor for some reason. Plate armor and everything else. Well, we can sell that. Insane. Fucking help me. He's in security. All right. Let's find our way to the armory. Captain Cabin. think this is security? Alright, so Beepski, you little bastard. Got him. Beepski down. This is certainly an interesting day. Pass these weapons out. Let's make sure everyone gets some. I'll salvage the rest. That? Something just hit the wall? Did something just hit that wall? Alright. Space monsters or no? There's something back there. There's something banging on the wall of the armory. Take all weapons out of the armory now. Take them to cargo. Shit, I just slipped. Banana peel, really? Oh, I should not have right-clicked on that. Oh well. Look at all that buckshot that was just spent. And another thing to slip on. Fantastic. So the clown was busy. What the fuck? We're going to... Okay. We have a statue out here. It's a statue. It's sitting still. And, it was banging... Okay, that's eerie. I'm gonna go fuck with it. No, but it's remarkably lifelike. Well, I know what to do with this. Quit bumping into me. Okay. Thank you. push it down. No. I don't know what the hell's wrong with this thing. Yeah. Where are all the guns flying around? I was gonna put it in the locker, but it doesn't seem like I can actually move it. Space vines. Goddamn everything. Let's make some money, shall we? Turn a profit from this ruined shithole. Yeah, okay. Standing still is not good. It's not profitable either. Alright. I'm doing some loot runs. So, anything I see I like, I'm selling. How it goes fixing the hull. Some pizza out of the people who tried to kill us. All in all, not a bad round. A long round, I'll give you that. Just kind of stereotypical. You see the guy pick up the fire axe and he's like, I'm gonna go take a look at it. Station overrun with kudzu vine. The dual-handed, or the wielded fire axe in both hands is very powerful. Good. Everything's going very well. Works. It's starting to look nice. Very nice. Oh shit. It's a beepski. Okay. There we go. Fuck you, little shit. Why does it have a shot of whiskey and a potato battery? Fucking beepskis. They're bad robots. gonna sell this riot gear. Suit sensors, you guys. All this shit should be pretty expensive. What the? I want to pull it. Is it welded to the floor? Because I can fix that. I have the tools. All right. Bum ba bow ba bow ba ba bow. Dead assistants everywhere. Object adjust suit sensors. Went too far there. All right. And here we go. Test. Yes. Yes, I can hear you. A kilt, really? All right. Sending from cargo bay to CENTCOM. I uncovered another dead human from the foam. He had a note. Can you read it? Writing little notes, like ships in a bottle. Sorry, notes in a bottle, not ships in a bottle. It is from one Billy Bob Johnson. Oh, God. Read this letter, please. I want to hear. There is a moving statue. Having problem with telecoms. Unfortunately, it appears to be planting tips. Crap. Moving white statue. Also crap. Crap in general. You need to go to med bay. Twice now. All right, now our resident cat doctor. There you go. I didn't trust the station folk, so I left a couple of weeks ago, but here's some instructions on how to operate things here. Interesting. We still have power out in many places. And it goes on to give various botany tips. That's weird. Kind of glad that person is dead. Alright. We're making good. Okay. Any supplies we need from Central? ping is 8 milliseconds. They never leave treasure maps, asshats. He also carries a book named, is the book named, any supplies we need. What's the book named? Kind of need to know. The Human Harvest, From Seed to Market. Huh. I don't like it. Can I put a gun on that build? No. What about this rolling pin? No. What about the RPD? Or RCD, rather. No. Well, crap. Crap on a cracker. Alright. Back there. Oh. Some sort of weird thing they had going on. Well, I'll pick up all this fancy ore and sell it for fancy purposes. Look at all this. There's free metal. And a monkey. I understand why they dispose of the monkey. It's a blight on society. Monkeys are terrible. Did I see movement? Popcorn, burned mess. What's this on the ground? Purple gloves. Many monkeys out here at the tail end of disposals. Gentle. Gentle. There we go. Alright. A lot of dead apes out here. Yoink. All right. Like the apes fucked up Xenobio. Ah, Medbot army released. Very good. Very good. Let's keep these repairs going. Meanwhile, I borrow things from people who are dead. If they're dead, it's borrowing. Yeah. Bring all sex shit to cargo for sales. Cleaning Borg to cargo. It's a mess here. Let's see. Science. Security. Lots of things. Found a body. another operative. Strip them, sell their gear. Stupid Cindy's. Pizza. Turtles on. Yeah. Good. Telecoms might be totally fucked. Doing all this in the hard suit makes it a little harder. Get a stealing locker here. One of them stealing lockers. I carry over this. Time to loot the dead. Operative alive? That's what I want to know. Well, they did just kill themselves. Terrible. Alvin Greenwood, did you murk the calf? No, they died. Killed themselves. Tragic. Very tragic. Sup, boss? Same as always. Let's keep repairs flowing. And I'm gonna make sure we get paid. Do my eyes deceive me, or is that dog still alive? So that dog has a means by which to breathe oxygen, depleted atmospheres, and so on. It's not good. Alright, yeah, let's ride that janitor car. And the piano. Good job. Good job. Think we could get the AI set up? That's a scary thought. What did it witness before shutdown? Where's the AI core anyhow? This is a real salvage thing, like in space. I would probably have I would have probably gone with the AI first just to see what the hell happened. Why can't I get on there? Oh, the U-tool machine does now run under the conveyor belt. go check that AI. Yes, Billy. I've been finding many ores. Dump them. Please sell them. Yes. Alright. Let's find out what's going on north of the AI. That dog is still alive. What the hell? Well, does this work? One way to find out. Seems like that's been sealed up. Well, more than one way to get through somewhere. Actually, my crew's been fixing this, so probably shouldn't. No AI core and some damage. Okay, floating over now. Transit system seems fucked. All right, let's grab those. Do we have all of it? Yeah. Fuck off, Beefski. How do I know you weren't complicit here? Oh, shit. I just got electroded. Oh, I just had my face cleaned. Crap on a cracker. I just wanted to smash Beefski. For being a little cuck. You know he is. Oh, give me that. Taser's still online. Yeah. Yeah, they are. Clean me. All right. Check this. No sign of an actual AI here. Do There's some plasma over there. Some good salvage, but I wanted to get this first. Got that. What happened? Found some remains. Yeah, there's a lot of those around here. Power's on. Nice. Going out. Hopefully our bosses let us go home soon. This place is creeping me right out. Ever since that Cindy attack, I'm like walking around with this fire axe. Creeping me right out. Okay, so we know that works again. Captain announces dicks. Take it, power has been restored to many more places. Okay, folks. Make this station mostly complete. Still no atmosphere, but I think there's too many holes. So, thought we had power here. Maybe not. The dog's flipping out. Man, the fuck was going on? Oh, fuck it. Where's my wrench? Oh. Employment contract. Hey guys, they have our employment contracts here. Again, no. So message to CENTCOM. Station repairs above 90%. Salvage proceeding. Recommend you send another crew to finish the job. Human waste cleanup and many bodies to dispose of. They have a bunch of murder here. Retied, took the station. Captain killed themselves. And I'm going to burn my employment contract.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
I'm no slave. In fact, I will free all these people. How that works. What? So what now? Okay, folks, it's time to go home. Ready up your finest loot and take some souvenirs. Yes, let's take what we want. Shuttle shouldn't be at escape, but everybody, let's just grab some things. Have some fun. Take
attention,
all your good stuff. Should be fine. Stay safe. We may have a wizard. Space Wizard Federation. So, stay alive. Kill the wizard. Everybody arm up. Let's stay alive. I will throw this fucking fire axe at the wizard. We got it up to 94%. That's not fucking bad at all. Okay, all human crew members to cargo. Now. Alright, security. I made them some money, they should make me some money, right? Incendiary weapons. Cyborgs, patrol for wizard and let us know when there's a wizard. Patrollo for wizard and let us know. Alright. Where's cargo? Cargo is on the right-hand side of the station. Alright. Most of my crew is here. Well done. Very well done. Okay, folks, this shuttle shows up. Let's arm up, just in case. Sorry, I was going in for a hug. Oh, well, there's that. Oh, wait, not that way. Yeah, okay, it's going the right way. Move! Well, he's got the tools to just... Here's how you do paperwork. You don't. Okay. I don't need those or that or that. I need my megaphone. Don't need those pills. Don't need that rolling pin. There's the 38 special. Take what you need. Not that I can put a lit flamethrower in my backpack. It's no big deal. Someone really wants their guns. Okay, I can't get in that way. I have an action figure. Everyone, get what you need, and let's do this. Okay, we see a wizard. Do what you do. Let's all walk slowly together to the escape. Okay, we still have people. Still have people. Alright. Let's go, people. Fire axe and flamethrower. Watch them just deliver a shuttle of monkeys that are all, like, hostile toward us. Okay. I have a plan. Oh good, a plan. This is not going to end well. With my access. Sure, we all have the access. I think that is true. Alright, everybody is ready and armed to the teeth. So we're doing a firing line, I guess. Fucking wizards. They ruin everything. And these full capacity oxygen tanks last forever. Are we just teleporting now? Seems to be not the best thing. It's going to be 90 seconds. What magic fuckery is this? It's science. Okay, everybody's just like dual-wielding weapons. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Watch it be the asteroid shuttle and just smash us all. Glad I built those little guys. Okay, everyone get ready. 1 minute. I just saw something.
I knew it. I should have been a plastic surgeon.
What? Oh, shot the metabot. My friend, why? We, kinda need him. Yeah. It. He was so young. Tragic.
The emergency shuttle has docked with the station.
Alright, here we go, folks. Let's go! Finally! No oxygen needed. Toss those radios. They're stupid. Actually, I might need to... That comes out of your check. Just saying. That was a day, a dollar. Well done, crew. Well done. We ate our enemies. There we go. God damn. How many fucking guns does he have? Way to go. Enemies are always a good pizza topping. Conan the Barbarian said that. I'm gonna get fucking drunk. Murder boner! I set a lot of people on fire. I'm gonna die. So dead. I succumbed. Oh man. Everybody's getting murdered. Fire everywhere. Yeah. So who were the actual intags? The cook. Okay. The chaplain.
Yeah, there we go. APC destroyed. Mission accomplished.
Well done, Legion. Well done.